I primarily teach. After they leave, I hope that they continue on with the different skills that they learned in sixth grade to improve upon them in seventh and eighth grade. And also to pick something, maybe they've never, for example, maybe they just learned how to run a 100-yard dash using blocks. I hope that that's something that might inspire them to try more in track and field and try more activities and try to improve on those activities. So that students have a baseline of where they should be in, for example, for in their cardiovascular endurance and their strength, where they should be in relation to other students around the nation. And I kind of think that's our way in physical education. It's just like core testing in math or something like that, where you where you are in relation to other students your age, and that's what the fitness test is.